Guys, I want to say this. Your story is so amazing, coming from the streets of the Philippines, and now you've been all over the world. And just tell me a little bit about the story and how you got to this stage today.
Way back then, we are street children on the Sampaloc, Manila, Philippines. There's not a lot of opportunity in our city, and we're hungry. We're hungry because we have goals. That goals will become a dream, and when we work hard for it, we give inspiration to the children like us before. Because we teach street children to dance, to be their inspiration, and to be them like us, because they have a dream also like us before, when we were street children.
我在想，他们当时露宿街头，吃不饱，穿不暖，那可想而知，他们为了可以到一个这么大的舞台，可以让更多的人看到他们，实现他们的梦想，付出了多少？我相信我们只是看到这么很棒的演出，但是他们为之付出的这个过程，我觉得只有他们自己心里面能够真正的感受到。让我们看到的就是这些光鲜亮丽和这么燃的舞台。
谢谢。